Dragon's Teen on Demand.
Actually, I'll send her a... I'll send her a message that says, my chat would like to know if you sexed yet. Here we go. She won't get it until morning. Or she'll get it in the middle of the sex. I don't want to think about it. Whoa, my God! So, the last text message correspondence Ro and I had, I forgot. Yo, okay. Nah, I sent it. Chat would like to know if you've sexed yet. Okay. Specifically sent that. My chat would like to know if you've sexed yet. Okay. Probably won't find out till tomorrow. Yeah. I sent that to Rotendo. Because I went on break, I looked at Twitter. Cause I knew she was nervous about meeting Dinkle today. Dinkle is her boyfriend that she hadn't met yet. Cause they literally got to get, she's, yay, she finally changed her clothes, Jesus Christ. Dinkle and her got together because Fats put them together in Tamagotchi life. Which is silly. But also kind of cute. Anyway, I went to go look at her Twitter because I knew she was going there today, and there's all this like shit on her Twitter about how they met. It's cute. I had to look. Okay. Oh, I have to go back out there and check my emails, right? I just like to give her shit about that kind of stuff. Even if she comes back and tells me yes, I'm not gonna tell you guys. I'll just be like, if she says no, I'll be like, oh, they totally did it. Like, some things are sacred, despite what my tramp stamp says. Next. 11. First network hub. Mitnick here. I've got the information on the first of the network hubs. The terminal is in Santa Monica in an old place called Megahertz Computing. I'll send it under email with recon. Power up at the terminal, find the net security folder, and run the ShrekNet command. Fats has become matchmaker, destroyer of loneliness. No one man should have all that power. Don't tell him that. The password on the folder is Gil Bates. Don't ask. I'll message you when I see the hub activated. Megahertz Computing is at the end of 2nd Street in Santa Monica next to the asylum. The only entrance is through the back door, so you'll have to find an alley to get back there. I'm leaving you a key for the door in your mailbox. Good luck, kid. This one should be easy. All right. Maybe, Miller. Maybe. You didn't want to know that about me, Jeremy? Megahertz computing. Take it. So we're in the back here. Megahertz computing, here it is. Max from Life is Strange being a vampire. I couldn't understand why Chloe didn't want to become a vampire and suck the blood from strangers. We have a problem. Okay. Security for lockpicking. Throw it in there. Accept. Be a man and just kick this shit down. Hella immortal, you mean? Hella immortal. Maybe there's a key. Or I could.
Oh, yeah!
Ooh. Please write that Life is Strange fanfic. I should just like read some Life is Strange fanfic live. Maybe I'm getting into a dangerous territory there. But would you guys be interested in that? Hey, Forrest. Where is this the door? This is the door. Net security. Wait. The password was Gil what? Gil Bates, okay. Shreknet hub enabled. Oh, I played the... Yeah, I would like to play more of that, Casey, when the whole thing comes out. Because I did the try it out thing on that. I need to get into Glaze so I can dance and get some humanity. That's... You're right. Cello. Kellogg's Umbra. You're right. I did read that really nasty Thomas the Tank fanfic. Okay. Nice going, kid. I'll email you with instructions for the next hub. Alright. Time to go. You have successfully activated Santa Monica Hub for Nosferatu Network. Mitnick will be contacting you shortly with new instructions. Okay. Get out of here. I've become so numb. Look at what you've done to me, Casey. The albino game? What albino game? I will play the fuck out of that on Valentine's Day, then. Make sure that I remember somehow. I can feel you there. I've been... become so numb. Oh yeah, muscles in the lips, that's right. No, I do want to play that. I haven't looked at it yet other than when I put it in the Steam. I really need to get better at keeping track of games that people gift me. I apologize, I'm a dick. No, that looks interesting. I do want to play that game. I do want to play that. Email. Next. 11. Second network hub. I didn't know I was going to have to do so much hacking. The next terminal is in the basement of the Nocturne Theater in downtown. Recon to follow. No one can know you are there. Stay out of sight and no killing. I need you to set up a wireless cam. I'll send you instructions on how to activate it. Once it's in place and activated, log in to net security folder password, break a leg, and run ShrekNet. The Nocturne Theater is downtown, just across from the Empire Arms Hotel. I couldn't get a key to the front door, so you'll have to enter through the sewers. Sorry, that's the best I could do. I put the camera down in your mailbox. I had an operative scope out the joint beforehand, and he marked the best place for the camera with a red X. Find it. It's probably someplace high. And mount the camera. Once you've put it in place, log into the terminal downstairs, find the camera folder, and activate Netcam. You won't be able to activate the hub until the camera is in place. Suckhead out. Hey, wait.
Master?
Hi! I want to eat her, though. Hang on. Good, 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 good. You stay there. Good night, Jeremy. Get some rest. Relax. Sleep well. Become sloth. Become sloth, Jeremy. She's my ghoul friend. All right, gotta go downtown. I'm wondering if after I do this, that'll give me that data disk that I need. Oh, speaking of films.
Going somewhere.
Sub movie night is Friday. We're going to be watching a movie called, let me make sure I've got this correct. We're going to be watching a movie called The Legend of the Seven Golden Vampires. And we're going to do that after karaoke, rock band karaoke. Kimmy, thank you so much for subscribing for 4 months in a row.
Somebody once told me the world was macaroni. Thanks for hitting that sub button. You're an all-star.
Thanks. Thank you, Kimmy. Thank you for that continued support. We're getting there, guys. We're doing it. That sounds perfectly cheesy, yet. I've got some trailers lined up, too. And we're also going to watch an episode of Garth Marenghi's Dark Place. So sub movie night, second Friday of every month. If you're hooked up to the Discord, which is hooked up to your subscription, all the information will be there. You just got back from the bars with your friends. Nice. You got your fortune told by a homeless guy. What did he say? What did he say? I love Dark Place. That show is great. Nocturne Theater through the sewers. He said I was going to travel and don't give a fuck, word for word. Yeah, it's a Hammer film. It's a Hammer film. So it ought to be actually not too bad, but also cheesy. Stealtheritz, welcome back.
Herzlichen Dank, thanks for submitting yourself to the skin den overlord. Helicopter that wing wang did I'm an excitement for Antreoise in your bad life decisions. Mortzelthof Moss a fucker.
Stealtheritz is also with some wasted people. Hi, wasted people, what's up? Teen Hurdy. It's almost like Kimmy and Stealther are just hanging out together in real life. There it is. Through the sewers of the Nocturne Theater we must go. I think there's a way back here to the sewers. Hi friends. Maybe I need to find a different... There's no sewer here. Maybe there's a sewer by the club. Excuse me. Let's see if we can walk in on somebody. Nope. Glaze is not working tonight. Your male and female friends on their necks. Ew. That's like... No. Too far. I don't know why I'm having a hard time finding sewers when I need them. Guess I'm gonna go back. You just woke up from a 2-day bender. So weird to wake up at midnight. I haven't been on a bender. I just got really tired today. Let's talk to Fat Larry.
Baby girl, ugh. You know I got what you need.
No.
Yo, I got dinosaur eggs. We don't know what kind. Buy them and have David Duchovny sick. Signed, sealed, and certified.
David Duchovny's.
Hey, don't
ink.
Walk on by. I look like Dionne Warwick.
David Duchovny's sink. Signed, sealed, and certified, he says.
This week only. David Duchovny's sink. Signed, sealed, and certified. Yo, I got dinosaur eggs. We don't know what kind. Buy them and have. Check it out. Step right up.
That's worth a lot of money. Let's sell these.
Hey, don't walk on by. I look like Dionne Warwick. Hey, don't walk on by. I look like Dionne Warwick.
Jesus, that autograph photo is worth a lot of money.
Hey, don't walk on by. I look like Dionne Warwick.
But it's her love memento, so I don't want to give it away.
I got dinosaur eggs. We don't know
what kind. That? Okay.
Bye.
Hey,
don't walk on by. I look like Dionne Warwick.
Sewer! I'm gonna save. Take a look at this map. Oh, wait. There's the rat that we can, the rat that speaks. You are here. Nocturne Theater 3. We're quite a ways away. Okay. are here. God, I'm even further away! Ugh! Wait. Yeah, I'm even further away. The game Nocturne. I remember the title, but I never played it. Tell me things. Look at this map. Night Stealth, sleep well. Thanks for the resub, dude. So I gotta turn around, go to the end of the hall, hang a right, then another right, then a left. Then I'm getting closer. There's Blair Witch. Tell me more. I will play that. Left, and then first left that I see. Okay. This should be it, or something close to it. This is underneath. The French ones, Dracula Resurrection. I would play a lot of these, and especially subs. There's a recommendation channel. I should just make a regular games one, because there's one for bad games. But I would play any of those. Oh, shit. I can't be seen. I'm pretty sure that was part of the deal. On the prowl. What is this? There's the X. Put the camera there. Okay. Mount a wireless camera near the red X. Activate it through the network terminal in the basement of the theater. Okay. So I gotta go to the basement. It's so quiet. Hi, Ravon. How are you doing tonight, guy? I didn't think he walked that far. Probably isn't it. Not even on. Ooh, that was close. He doesn't question why the doors would be opening by themselves. This might be it. Okay, I need to look at the quest log. Break a leg. Wait, let's go to the camera first. Net security. Break a leg. Shrek net. Oh yeah, we did it! You're a regular James Bond. Check your email soon. I'll be in touch. Okay. I feel like I should have had voodoo people playing that whole time. You successfully activated the downtown hub for the Nosferatu network. Mitnick will be contacting you shortly via email with new instructions. God, why am I running all this shit for him? Now I have to get out of here. Let's save. You wouldn't want to work in a windowless basement. Why not? I'm gonna go this way. Oof. All right, I'm out. gotta go eat a hooker. Or these rats, I suppose, will do. I mean, if you guys want to write some fanfic about Jay and have, like, I'll read it, we could have a fanfic competition of some sort. People would do that. The thing is I have to decide. I would have to, in order for it to be a true competition, I have to figure out what the winner's gonna win. And then I would have to have like a panel of judges. It's a process. It's a whole process. I have to think about it a little more. And then of course we would need Jay's consent because could get a little dicey. We could get a little dicey. $100 Steam voucher. Maybe we'll do that for like the year. My 1 year sub button anniversary is coming up in February, so maybe something like that. Maybe we'll plan something like that. That way you guys can start, your brains can start percolating with the ideas. The winner doesn't get banned.
Where to?
Not here. Change my scene. I must be leaving. Why am I with the fists? You have an idea for the anniversary? What? What would that be? Everybody gets a $100 Steam gift card? Oh my god. I have some ideas for what I want to do. Alright, checking the email. Next. 11. Not a lot of time right now. Gotta make this quick. Metalhead Industries Hollywood Warehouse Operation. Key is in your mailbox. Set up the hub. The terminal is in operations. Back of the warehouse. Top of the stairs. Probably locked electronically. Work the problem. They're gonna have tight security, but you gotta keep it dark. They can't know you were there. Same drill. See ya. Okay. Hello, dear. Just outside of death. Just outside of death! Metalhead access card. Take it. To Hollywood! teen juice. I'll get working on that Capri Sun emote. Am I eating Aaron again? That's Lady Aviana. What are you talking about? Is Aaron in this game? Aaron Gray, are you in this game?
Need a ride?
Yes, I do. Like father and child, I will ride while you drive. Go to Hollywood. Hi, Chatty. I am on. Metalhead Industries. I have the key card. Oh man. Oh fuck, oh fuck! He wasn't kidding about the tight security. I'm gonna save here. Yeah, it does. It does. It's not the sneaking sound, it's the obfuscate sound. It sounds like that. Metalhead Operations, for those about to rock, we salute you. You've received instructions on how to activate the Hollywood Hub for the Nosferatu Network. You need to enter Metalhead Industries in Hollywood. Activate the terminal. Mitnick said the terminal is in operations. I'm pretty sure I'm already there. Okay. Let's hack it. It's probably not gonna, yeah. So, do I not have the password for this? I don't have the password for this. He didn't give me the password this time. It's very important that you are not seen. I'm gonna have to search for the password in this place. I thought he gave it to me, didn't he? Oh, wait. Oh, you're talking about Ravon doing things. Okay. You're not talking about this password at all. Ravon's been writing fanfic. No. That was close. That was hella close. Let's hit save. Hey Sultan, what's up, dude? Or should I say, hey boy? Password is required. Hack it, please. Lame. Let me see if I've got level up skills. No. Computer. Cod piece? unlock. Door unlocked, rock on. Home. I did something there. I'm not too bad. It's very important that I don't kill anybody, he says. I'm reasonably sure.
Put that cookie down!
Let's try again. It's not gonna let me. Thanks to the host, Aaron. How about net security? The safe might be... Okay. Never mind. Is there another door I'm not seeing in here? There might be over here. No. Climb? It seems like this is sort of the second floor, but not really. I'm not seeing anything up there. I could try to use blood buff. I don't know if that does anything for my hacking. The other thought I have is... not possible. Never mind. Why can I take one out of dexterity? That's weird. Who's talking with... yeah, that's Jen. That's Jen talking in What Are You? When we played PT, she was not a fan. She's not a fan of PT. It sounds a little different than Jen because she was at my house. It should be, yeah. It should be, Ravon. It's just, exclamation point, Jen. I guess I'm gonna try blood buff. Oh, you're fucking kidding me. I think I failed. What the fuck? I'm gonna let this happen. You have failed to set up the Nosferatu network. I'm gonna let this happen. That was not supposed to happen. I just went into frenzy. Do I have a blood bag? I don't. Yikes. Oh God, hi. It's gotta be in that area there, but I'm not quite sure. Oh man. Unless I can platform up on the shelves, and maybe there's something up there. I don't think so, though. I think what I need is in this area here. Hey, sweet, how's it going? Yeah, there's like literally fucking nothing up there. Well, whatever. I'm gonna go back up here and I'm gonna try what I was gonna do anyways. Okay. Damn it! Thanks, Ninja Puka, for the host. That didn't work. All right. Oh, it might actually be a raid. I wish I could take stuff out of attributes and put it back in. That would be swell. That would be neat. All right, let me go ahead and greet these Ninja Puka people. Hello? Till now, I always got mine on my own. I never really cared to How was Bloodborne tonight? And you're gonna be at South, right? I think you said you were gonna be at South, so we get to meet. We actually get to meet. Hello, Raiders. I'm Skinteen. Ninja Buka is the type of dude, which is a team that I made. And I'm currently playing Vampire Masquerade. Something. I'm a vampire cop from Precinct 69. We're trying to hack some terminals because that's what cyberpunk vampires do. You finally beat Orphan. Nice. Nice. I need to play, like, the DLC and stuff. I just, like... Like, I went to Ghost... I started a new run on Bloodborne, and I just wasn't into it. I don't know. And I finished Bloodborne. I really like it. I just... I think it was all the hype. I gotta go back and revisit it. I'm a hipster. Is there other stuff that I can do in the interim here? I can try to find this poster for Gary. It's probably in the theater. Which I was just at. Then there's Wong Ho. I still don't know where he is. I feel like my problem was finding some of these quests is that I hadn't completed others first. This sexy vampire outfit. You want to see? Okay. I have to go through these. So there's this. There's this one. I look like a cheerleader. I've got a thong that's way too high. There's this one where I look like some kind of mechanic. And the ass is worn out. It's just so you get the sexy, exploit me. And then the best for last, the assless
Stop
chaps.
Stop doing that. Mother shan't be too pleased. None too pleased.
Vampire ASMR sometimes happens.
Assless chaps, vampire. I don't know why I'm a cowboy, but I am. I like the cop the best. Sorry, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to trigger your butt dads. Yeah. Okay. Let's crouch down. Let's get out of here. Let's try to go do something else, because I seem to be having a problem with this one. Whoa. I get what you're saying, Kill. I'm with ya. But also, she's... Okay, so let's just call them... Let's just call them assless. The assless outfit. Because you're not wrong. You're not wrong. Okay, let's go... Speaking of assless.
Hey, honey. Looking for a date?
Affirmative.
Let's go somewhere more intimate. You lead the way.
Syphilis inbound.
OK. Okay, honey. Let's see what you got.
She's so gross. I am, my name, my vampire name is Virgine St. Clair, the Ripper. I need another one. Sorry. Let's talk to Isaac, too. He's got something for me.
Evening.
About that gift, can I have it now?
Here. And thanks again for your help earlier.
Pearl of Dubai.
And remember what I told you about LaCroix. You're good, kid. He doesn't deserve
you. You're good, kid. You're good. Now get out of here. Oh, I am as wasted as my talent. Goodbye. You told Isaac that you defeated the whatever. He gave you a gift for you. Let's look at the Pearl of Dubai. ASMR style.
This jewel is the famous Pearl of Dubai. It's very precious and full of magical vibrancy that gives you a boost to your charisma. But dad.
Sorry. Okay, I gotta go. We've reached... Stop streaming. We've reached a point. I didn't get any experience from that. Are there really? Do you guys want like an ASMR hour? Can I make like a teen cringe emote? Like, and then you guys just spam teen cringe for the whole hour while I do ASMR of like fanfic? Like, find me some Life is Strange fanfic and I will do some ASMR of it while you guys just spam teen cringe and stop streaming. And that'll be the whole hour. We'll do it on like Saturday night. We'll call it Pillow Talk. Pillow Talk with Skin Teen. I like this. I like this idea. I think I want to go back to that the place downtown, that theater.
Hop in.
Yes, sir. Oh God, Kimmy had it fucking ready. Kimmy was ready.
This is so gaudy, it feels so good.
This
This is so gaudy, it feels so good.
Kimmy was ready. There's so many of them. Is there a way to filter, like, filters by upvotes? Good night, Venom. Sleep well. Okay, let me go to the theater. Nope. Let's read, not read. Let's get a hooker here, too. Let's save quick. Quickly. Ew.
Honey, looking for a date? Let's go somewhere more intimate. You lead the way.
So do you guys want the rated M ones? I mean, should we do like a pilot? Like a table read. Like I'll take a break and then we'll do like a table read of one of these. Like maybe for like a minute. See if you guys know what you're really getting into. Let's see if these people are back here. Hang on. This is gonna be potentially good. Nope, she's not. Come on, no. Go!
Okay, honey.
Okay, me.
Let's see what you got.
Oh, it's rather too much urine.
Gross, Ravon. That's way too hot. Okay, we're good now. We're good. I want to walk in on these people again. It's so gross. It hasn't happened. It's only happened that one time. I'm always walking over there like right when they're finishing up. What's up, Poon Galore? What a name. All right.
Do not forget to like and subscribe to the channel if you want to see more of this fuckball douche nonsense on a regular basis. Thank you for supporting the Church of Skin Teen. We appreciate your patronage.